Hey everyone, alive and fearless Monday. Are you afraid of something? Do you have fear? Fear is the primary reason people are not today taking massive action. And I'm doing this video in against Smoky Mountains, and we are doing this trolley ride at this height. And often people complain about fear of heights or fear of, you know, any other fears that you might have, which is probably fear of success, fear of failure, fear of relation, fear of losing out loved ones, fear of death, fear of weight, and so on and so forth. So how do you really overcome any fear? What do you do? One way is obviously to be afraid and not do what you fear. So let the fear control you and you be a slave to fear all your life, and, you know, kind of waste your life hoping and wanting to have done that which you fear, but for some reason fear has you in its control. So the best way to overcome fear is to walk over it. So anything that you are afraid of, maybe it may be heights, or it may be fear of failure, fear of criticism, fear of what will someone say if I do something or don't do something, fear of, you know, kind of losing out, fear of poverty, fear of lack of skill or ability or criticism, or, you know, being laughed at. You just have to go ahead and do it and understand that it's a learning process. You will fail, you will be afraid, and you cannot wait for fear to go away. A lot of people think, oh, let me do it when fear goes away. Well, fear is not going to go away. Fear is only going to leave you when you keep doing it and walking over it so many times that you are now convinced that it is a false belief. It is something in your head and it is not real. And then once you keep doing it, you will, you know, probably get more better at it, more competent at it, and you will start overcoming fear or take control of fear or master your fear rather than be a slave. So I hope this Alive and Fearless Monday, you are alive and fearless, and you have to do this on purpose, proactively. You cannot wait. So face your fear and the fear shall disappear. Walk over it and take control of your life and all the fears that are stopping you from achieving what I believe you can achieve, what you believe you can achieve, and live an alive and fearless life, a life full of, you know, a life that you can unleash your full potential and not be limited by any sort of fear. May it be, you know, people, may it be failure, may it be anything else. If you have any questions and if you're still confused regarding a particular fear that you're not able to overcome, please post it below the video, comment below the video, share this video with anyone who's stuck with fear and who is really limiting their life and giving more power to the fear than themselves. Thank you so much. Stay alive, stay fearless, dream big, stay strong, and I'll see you soon in the next Alive and Fearless Monday.